here with Kamiko Williams, and you're heading into your senior year of basketball. Mm-hmm. So how has your role changed, you know, from being a freshman and through the years?
Ooh, tremendously. Just being a leader this year, really. I mean, I've had a group of five that was older than me. And, you know, I looked up to them because they were the freshmen at one point, and it was just them. And they've had all the experience, but now, you know, it's myself and Tabor with the experience, and we have a bunch of young ones under us. So I got to be careful what I do, watch myself, try to be a great example. But it's a challenge, but I try to take it day by day.
And then now with Holly transitioning into head coach, mm-hmm. how has that been, you know, how does it feel the same, or, you know, with her, is it a little different?
It feels the same only because Holly and I have built that relationship, you know, since my freshman year, but at the same time, Kyra and Jolette have come in and played a huge role, and Dean has stepped up his role a lot. So it's fun, it's new, it's different, but I mean, it's changed. You just gotta get with it. So I'm just doing the best I can really to adapt.
All right, and then this year you have another girl from your hometown, Bashara mm-hmm. Graves. How does it feel, you know, having somebody else?
It always feels good to have somebody from home. I mean, especially coming from a town that we come from, like population two. And basketball is big, but you don't have that many elite players, you know? So just to know that somebody came in and I get to play with them again, even though it's my senior year, her freshman year, like in high school, but it's exciting. I can't wait.
And then you actually have already graduated with one degree. How does that feel?
It's a load off my chest. I have 4 classes this semester, 1 class next semester. So it's fun. I really don't care for school much, but, you know, it's a, like I said, it's a low taking off.